meters away from the finish. Here she comes, the world number one, headed for the line. Erin Jackson is into the lead. She is guaranteed a medal and one pair away from gold. Glory for Erin Jackson coming through in the clutch. She ends the U.S. gold medal drought and wins the 500.